I'm delighted that at Kent we are partners in several doctoral training partnerships. Our main partnerships currently are SENSE, the Southeast Network for Social Sciences, and also CHASE, Consortium for Humanities and Arts in the Southeast. The good thing about these studentships is that they're fully funded and they give fantastic placement opportunities, training workshops, mobility grants, all kinds of things that enhance the PhD students' work. We also have schemes such as NERC, with studentships in anthropology and other case studentships across the university and in the sciences. Postgraduate research experience at Kent depends very much on the strong research culture and academic community that we encourage our students to get involved in research activities. There's all kinds of opportunities for them. We have overseas centres as well that students can visit and do events at. So we really support the students in having a very fulfilled time as a PhD student at Kent. Kent's the European university and we have 4 postgraduate centres in continental Europe. And as well as this, we have all kinds of international partnerships and co-tutel schemes. So there's all kinds of opportunities for students to have a very international aspect to their research while they're doing a PhD at Kent. The important thing is, if you're applying to do a PhD, is to get your application for funding in early. If you're doing a master's or an MSc, MA, then don't wait and think in your spring term about it. You need to really be planning what your research topic will be, potential supervisors and a good place to do it, such as at Kent, very early on in the process in the autumn term. The other good news is that following the successful implementation of master's loans, there will be doctoral loans coming in from 2018 entry.